readings of this Sunday remind us that we are citizens of a growing kingdom. The gospel capped it off by telling us that the kingdom of God is like a mustard seed. Though the smallest when planted, it will grow to become a shape to the birds of the earth. We pray that God will always grant us the grace to remain good citizens of his kingdom. Whom we shall hear face to face his heavenly kingdom through Christ our Lord. As citizens of that great kingdom, we pray for you in the next times of your different intentions, that the good Lord is seeking and mercy of God to be with you, to strengthen you with his word and with his sacrament. We are going to commit into his hands the example that we want, but the words we have taken and the remaining words, that he may grant us success through Christ our Lord. The next Mass to recommend it to God's hand to the retreat of the sinners and believers has asked this evening that the good Lord will be brought to be with them to use them as body instruments of the gospel. To prepare ourselves to celebrate the sacred mystery, let us realize that we are sinners and ask God.
Through my fault, through my God, through my fault, through my God, through my fault, through my God, 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 through my
We make our prayer to